Hey guys, long time no vlog, I guess. I just got done subbing. I subbed all day and I've been subbing for the same teacher for Friday and Monday and then also tomorrow. So it's been kind of cool to get to know the students and to teach a classroom. So that's been fun. I do have decorations up, but the house is never as organized as I'd like, so I don't vlog it, and I should, I know, and I want to like put it to music and stuff. I might not be able to do that. But anyway, we have not had snow for up until yesterday, really. We had two light snows and they didn't stick. They pretty much melted as soon as they hit the ground. And what are you whining about, honey? What are you whining about? And as you can see, we have a little bit of snow. Oh, I have to get that. That's my tea. My husband's tea, actually. So we just got home from school. And I'm sorry if the camera gets blurry here. It does that with low lighting. So and not a very good multitasker, as you can see. So, I'm gonna get hubby his tea. And basically we had, there you go, honey.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Mm-hmm. We went right from Veterans Day to Thanksgiving to Nathan's birthday, and then he got his wisdom teeth out, and so that was an adventure. And then my brother's birthday was yesterday, and then my birthday is the 18th, and then of course Christmas, New Year's, etc. So it's kind of like an avalanche of holidays, and it's been really busy. And Alice really wants to go play in the snow, don't ya? Yeah, we took her outside when we went to get the mail today, and she liked that. But so yeah, I haven't made a snowman yet, or been meaning to. But I think we'll run out and get some, do some Christmas shopping tonight. And we do have a tree up. This is a little tree that Nathan had in his apartment, and I actually only have one ornament, really, that was mine from before we were married. Most of these are Nathan's. We have a little Advent one here from my mother-in-law that we twist, and it says like a piece of the Bible story, so we've been doing that every night. And then we have one of the little, it's like a stack of presents, and then it has little drawers, and we have verses in there, and we do like a verse from the Bible story every night. So that's what we've been doing. And so you can tell which ornaments are Nathan's because he has all these like Star Trek ships, spaceships. And so that's kind of his thing. And then this is new from my mother-in-law this year. And this one's mine. And I have a bunch of like little dancer and skater figurines. Thank you. But they're still at my parents' house, so, and we got a few gifts under there so far. So yeah, I don't know what else to say. We celebrated my brother and my birthday yesterday at my grandparents', and that was a lot of fun, and I got some cute slippers, and my mom actually saw that I watched Jennifer Ross's video, and her husband is getting her a gift a night all the way up until Christmas, which is cute, a little excessive, I think, but one of the gifts she got was a little owl from, it's a jelly cat brand, which is from London, and my mom saw that, and so she ordered me a jelly cat animal, and I got a little bunny, because we used to raise bunnies, and it's super cute. No, but it's super cute, and I got some mittens for my brother that I wanted. They're super soft from Kohl's, and I actually got a few things from Kohl's, so it was like a little advertisement for Kohl's. Yes. Oh, look at that face. Hubby's giving Alice attention and she had her tongue hanging out. You crazy dog. You're going crazy. Crazy dog. What do you have to say to YouTube, Alice?
What do you have to say? Huh? What do you have to say?
Not much. So.
Camera shy.
Yes, camera shy. Oh, now she wants to come. You funny girl. So, yeah. I guess I could show you things. I was going to put it to music and edit it and be all cool like that. But I have a little manger scene here. This was passed down from Nathan's grandparents. They both passed away now, but they left him this. So it's kind of meaningful. And, of course, the tree you saw. And, oh, blurry. And then we had a star from Nathan's, and it burnt. It's not, it's, I think it's broken. So I just put a Santa stocking on the top. And then I have my little garland up here, and this is the same garland that's on the house outside. I can stick a picture in there of what the outside of the house looks like, too. And then I have my little runner here, and I have my Disney movies out, because I was watching them the other day, and then I have my Christmas movies in here. We like Madagascar, as you can tell. And then, oh, excuse the stuff, but this is kind of my winter table setting. I have a Christmas table setting. I haven't switched it yet. I just have glittery pine cones and his little votif, or not votif. I forget what they're called. Candle holders, I guess. From Walmart. They're like $2, so I like them. And then I put some of the pine garland up here. I was going to add pine cones or white lights or something, but I don't know, it hasn't felt very much like Christmas because we didn't have any snow, and now we have snow, but it's, I don't know, it doesn't, it's just coming so fast, but it just doesn't have, like, the, I don't know what. So, and then up here in the spare room, I have some little things up here, and this is adorable. This is from Hallmark. This is a little thing that Nathan had. His mom used to work at Hallmark, and she got this. It's so cute. I love this penguin's tail. Watch his tail. I need to cut the tag off that, but anyway, that's super cute. And this room has gotten a little messy again. I've been working a lot. That's what I want to say. And then there's one over here. He's super cute. It's Frosty playing the piano, and I think he's broken, or he needs batteries or something. So, a little Mickey snow globe that I got from JCPenney last Black Friday, and gave to Nathan when we were in Florida in Disney. So, and that's pretty much all in there. And then in the bathroom, I just have a couple little reindeer and some little stuff down here. That's pretty much it. Oh, and I have to show you these cute little, they're angel bells, and they look like little carolers, or, yeah. And these are also from Nathan's grandparents, and they're like, they're so pretty, and they're actually bells. There's three of them. They're all a little bit different. So, that, and the house is a little bit of a mess, but we haven't been around, so I apologize, but I'm vlogging, so that's gotta count for something. So, that's what we've been up to. Have we been up to anything else?
Working.
Just working. So, I guess I could show you my little snowman dudes down here. I don't know if I already showed you these. They're guarding my candles. The three wise snowmen who guard my candles. Oh, I guess I could show you this too. This is the little Advent thing I was talking about with the verse inside. And I found that at Goodwill. And I was like, that's so cute. So, and actually the drawers are on different sides, so I have a pot holder underneath so you can turn it when it gets to a day on a different side. So we are going on a date tonight because we haven't in a while and we both have the night off. And we have a coupon, and buy one, get one free. So we're going to a local place in town, and I'm excited. And then maybe we'll do a little Christmas shopping, and that's the plan. Mm-hmm. my new maintenance sign too for my brother. They're so soft. They're magic. So it is about, ooh, icy. This sidewalk is like all ice. And there's a tree. It's like 31 degrees out. And we're gonna go get some good food because we're hungry. Nathan's hungry. I'm still on adrenaline from teaching. So there's a giant tree downtown here. Oh, I got a star on top too. I don't remember them having a star on top. And then they've got it all lit up down here. All the way down. I'll be able to get a better shot when we're driving out. This is dinner. I got fish and chips and some kind of crazy loaded cheddar potatoes and gravy. Nathan got cheddar potatoes and gravy. So, and veggies. We're strolling.
Yes.
We're strolling.
We're strolling.
Hi. Making friends. I thought their tree was pink. It looked pink in the camera. That's pretty. Oh, I like it. Hold on, I'm gonna zoom in. I like that a lot. It's cool. Old-fashioned ones.
Oh yeah.
Those are so cute.
That's pretty. Look at the giant Mickey on the left.
Oh, Mickey! Aww. That looks cool. Those bushes.
Yeah,
I like that.
Gets bigger towards the sun.
Yeah. That garland too. I wonder how these people would feel if they knew I was videotaping, but I suppose they want people to enjoy them.
They'd probably be flattered.
Out of proportion.
Run for your life.
No.
It's a camel. That's what it is. I hope you are enjoying our festive Christmas music. We're more intense. So
camera's not going to be able to hear your music.
We work in retail and we're sick of Christmas music.
I don't have any Christmas music.
Oh, that's so funny. Whoa, and it's sunglasses for that one. They got something on the roof. Oh, no, they don't. Just kidding. That's so much.
They got a projector in a plastic can and a lawn chair on the front.
Oh, because on there.
And a countdown.
They had those at Disney. Remember that for the New Year's?
Yes. I think they had one.
And then the next one, they're like, we're doing one tree. Fiber optic. Not even.
Not even trying anymore.
The neighbors scared them away. We don't want to end up like that. Where do you draw the line?
I don't have a line.
They're like stained glass Christmas trees. How we roll. It's either an angel or a dragon. This is a really pretty.
I've never been back here.
I don't think I have either. Oh, it's a snowman. He's twinkling. Oh, sorry. I don't think I even got that. It's okay. Oh, the Ronin.
I saw a house, those houses back in there.
Their fake snowman is melting. Deflating. Well, I hope you enjoyed our date night and our little tour of lights. And we're just gonna curl up and watch some Once Upon a Time, because we still do that. And yeah, I hope you are all enjoying the Christmas season and getting your Christmas shopping done. I've still got some to do. We didn't end up going shopping because I need to get ideas. I'm kind of stumped on some people, but yeah. And I hopefully will talk to you again soon. Bye.